For some women in South Africa, Women's Month is as normal as any other month. Mavis Matlou in Mawopane is one of them. During these tough times, Matlou spends most of her time in her small car wash business. Before she started this business, life was harder on her.
So ke bereka thata e gore le customer ke a tlhompa ka baka line ka re mpha boroto.
Because of her hard work and her excellent services, a local business in Mabopane decided to do business with Matlou. Gift Now Funerals vehicles are cleaned at Matlou's car wash between Friday and Sunday.
Re zama gore re mo promote lena gore a ke re normally re batla le government ra tore re promote batho ba bomme, re uplift batho ba bomme le bona ba gole ba mo businessing. That is why I want to talk to you always.
Local taxi owners and ordinary car owners are pleased by the services that Matlou is offering.
Up to so far, I'm always satisfied with the service I'm offering. Every time I get a taxi, I get a ele on point. I get a very good right.
Service side is very good because always make sure we talk to the school. My bill is
Mavis Matlou employed 5 women. Her advice to women is that they should not give up in life. Oradile Tlwaele in Mabopane.